Opening up my Imperfect box this week.
Imperfectfoods.com.
Okay, let's get everything out. With my note, and it said, "No answer." Got a pineapple.
Certain media centers in the United States can make something more relevant, more important. At that point in my life,
got
all I did
almonds.
Was I took a still from The Shining or Jack.
Raisin bread. Got an organic mayo. Egg yolks. Vinegar, mustard, soybean oil, lemon juice, cashew, yogurt,
polo shirts,
forage, organic,
cashew. And if people are mean to you about it, then they're not real friends. And I said,
some seafood, we got tilapia, salmon, Imperfect Foods brand, and Waterfront Bistro salmon as well.
Gets it, and I'm gonna find more.
We got some cheeses, mozzarella, and organic cheddar.
So I went growing up in South Carolina. Watercolor, Rumiano.
And Di Stefano, soft nuts. We got
like
some fruit, peaches, plums, and lemons.
It's good wordplay.
We got,
it's got a little bit of a, you know, sense
thank
of
you guys for watching. This is Facebook Yo's All Play opening up our Imperfect shipment for
this.
This
has kind of got all the ingredients I'm excited about.
Now, he calls his work urban beautification. Others call it a mutant media fungus. In any case, there is guerrilla art there in our streets.
That was just minor form of civil disobedience. You know, like your higher crimes, like Iran and Contra and all that stuff, versus my municipal code violations. Fuck you. You know, go ahead, arrest me if you can find me.
Bye.
This was Providence. Before the vision of a new young mayor started to pull it back from disintegration.
Like a really stupid billboard to me. I didn't understand, didn't say anything about a position on any issue. So I made a big Andre head, put it over Cianci's head, and then I photographed that. And I turned that in for my illustration assignment.
One day I got a call saying that your billboard on South Main Street there is posted with Andre the Giant stickers all over.
The best publicity in all I said.
The very next night I was out and people started bringing me beers to say, amazing, like, cheers to you. And then, on top of that, Providence Media went completely nuts with the story because everyone read into the billboard. Screen printing studio, doing my own projects, doing things for bands.
Thank you for watching. Thanks for putting stuff away. Say hi, wave bye.
Right,
say imperfectfoods.com is awesome.
These plums are going softer and you got to eat them.
That was for last week. We're going to eat them right now. Did you say it? Imperfect Foods is awesome.
Imperfect Foods is
really awesome.
Man, call me.
They're super awesome.